Welcome to Nite Equipment, where we sell several different types and brands of trailers, including the SureTrac brand. My name is Rick. I'm part of the trailer sales team here, and I'm going to show you the SureTrac tube top utility, the versatility of this unit, and how they offer many options to make this trailer into what we'd call a landscape trailer. So we'll start through the basic unit first, and then we'll move to the other options that they offer. The standard unit has a channel tongue, and it's a triple tube tongue, you notice, and the jack is set back so you can put the tailgate of a pickup truck down without hitting it. And that channel A-frame comes back to the side of the trailer and is wrapped down the side. Adds a lot of strength and stability to the front corners of the trailer. The frame is angle iron, but notice that the railing, both front and side, is a heavy-duty tube. And we have heavy-duty tube uprights suspending that top rail. The trailer comes with the spare tire mount, and we've added a spare tire and rim matching from the factory to this trailer. Okay. We have a treated pine wood deck. They have good, heavy, welded-on steel tread plate fenders. The standard unit is equipped with two 3,500-pound axles, and we put brakes on both axles, give you more braking power. In the state of Illinois, if you want to inspect this trailer, it has to have brakes on both axles. Okay, this is the standard straight deck, and this is their 4-foot reinforced gate. And you'll notice, before I lay this down, that ramps are actually built into the gate to keep that expanded metal in nice shape when you're loading and unloading several times each day sometimes. Okay? That's a 4-foot gate. It's spring assisted. Now, we've taken the basic unit and added options to it to make what we're going to refer to commonly as a landscape trailer. Okay? We have the same fold-up gate. Now notice we put a 2-foot dovetail on this bed to take away that point of transition from the bed to the gate. So when you're loading a big mower with a belly mower on it, that mower's not going to be scraping on the bottom. Okay. Now what we've done is we've went to a 4-foot high side, still expanded metal side rails. This is still a 7,000-pound trailer with brakes on both axles. We've added a 4-foot side gate to it. For side loading of something in front of your basic machine you're bringing up the back, we've added a landscape toolbox to the front of it. So still a 7,000-pound trailer, we've just added options to it to make it more versatile. Okay, for you guys and gals really going to be loading up these trailers, okay? Here is the same model, but now we've upgraded this to two 5,200-pound axles, in which case you're going to have a heavier frame also. So the framework's going to be heavier, your upright posts are going to be heavier, your side rail tops are going to be heavier. On this unit, we've gone to an adjustable coupler and an 8,000-pound drop leg jack. You can see on this one, the landscape toolbox, we've got the door down, so you can see how that works. This one also has the side gate. Now again here, we've gone to two 5,200-pound axles, so you're still gonna have 15-inch tires, but they're gonna be 8-ply instead of 6-ply. Spare tire and rim on the mount. Now I want you to take a peek at this gate. This is called the contractor gate option. It's split in two because it's heavier built and it's taller. It's not 4 feet, it's 5 feet. So that 5 feet in conjunction with the 2-foot dovetail is really going to make a nice load angle for those mowers. And this gate's really going to hold up well for those 2,200, 2,500 pound zero turn mowers. Again, the gate's spring loaded, so it is relatively easy to lift and lower, but this gate's going to hold up a long time for you. Again, SureTrac offers several options for this model. In this case, it's the same basic layout, and it is the 5,200 pound axle trailer like we just showed you. Has the contractor gate, but this one we've just gone up 2 feet with the sides. Some people don't want them quite 4 feet. Some want the added security, some don't. It's the same basic trailer we just looked at, except with 2 foot sides instead of 4 foot sides. Still the side gate, the landscape toolbox, the 8,000 pound drop leg jack, and the adjustable coupler. Again, versatility. Some of you don't need as long a trailer as others. We typically would stock these in 16 to 22 feet. So here's the same trailer we just looked at, except it's longer. And again, versatility with this model. Here's the same trailer, 5,200 pound version, but on this one we have the standard sides that are about 13 inches tall, and we have a side gate and the contractor gate on the back and the dovetail. This one we don't have the landscape box. Still have the 8,000 pound drop leg jack and the adjustable coupler. Just not quite as much stuff on this trailer. Again, we've been selling you our SureTrac brand of trailers. We brag on them all the time. We love working with this company. They give us as dealers very good service, which means we can give you good service. These trailers are made in northern Indiana, and we like this SureTrac company. Parent company name is Nove. They're very big in their community, working with Boys and Girls Clubs, Habitat for Humanity. Any needs that's specific to the community come up. We just love the values of this company, enjoy working with them. Okay, hope you've enjoyed the look at our utility and landscape trailers. We are located 8 miles west of Rockford, Illinois, right on Highway 20. You can catch us on our website at niteequip.com, or better yet, come out and meet us in person and take a look at the product in person. Thank you for joining us.